Meantime, starting today, in fact, commercial operations will be resuming at the Bridge of the Americas cargo facility, but with a limited schedule. CBP says the facility will open from 6 a.m. until 2 p.m. on Monday through Friday. However, they do encourage you to consider some other nearby commercial cargo facilities at the ports of entry at Ysleta, Tornillo, and Santa Teresa. And we will, of course, update you on any possible changes or the suspension of operations if that happens.